Ladies, I'm here to talk to you about an issue that is very close to my heart. Valentine's Day is all about love. We run around buying things for our loved ones, but I think we neglect one of the most important relationships in our lives, a relationship often overshadowed by societal standards, a relationship too often taken for granted. I am speaking, of course, of our relationship with our boobs. We deny our bodies chocolate. We obsess about the size of our asses. Then we think about everything else. But we don't think, what do our boobs need? Well, I'll tell you. Your boobs need calories to stay healthy. So, this Valentine's Day, please remember, these aren't just chocolates. They're food for your boobs. I would like to talk to you about a relationship. Shit. Bleh. Wait, that's not the right line. Fuck. For the price of one cup of coffee a day, your boobs can be kept healthy.
Fantastic.